We get told over and over again that we have to keep on producing more and more food in order to feed our growing populations. But actually, we just have to consume smarter. Grim is a marketplace for ugly and surplus fruits and vegetables. So basically, we sell everything that supermarkets don't sell based on beauty standards. And we are therefore on a mission to feed imperfect produce back into our food systems and create a zero waste society. We have shipped our first food box in June 2018. So we have just completed our first full year of operations. And so far we can see that it is going amazingly for us. Like, we have grown 800%. In just 1 year. So we have actually saved over 100 tons of fruits and vegetables from going to the waste. We have a really active social media. People love taking pictures of their ugly vegetables and share it with their friends. We can really see that this is something that people want to engage with, be associated with, and love to support. What we believe in is to embrace imperfections. This is what we're doing in our way, by showcasing the beauty, but not just the beauty, but also the quality and like how delicious these ugly vegetables are.